All right. Well, here we are. My name is Bill Collins, and I am the owner of our house here in Fayetteville, Arkansas. We built our house about 15 years ago, and we are doing an energy retrofit. An energy retrofit is where we take an existing house and we use many new technologies to seal and to insulate and to effectively tighten up the envelope of the entire house. We've had an energy audit on the house, which we'll be publishing all that information. But as we start this process, we'll be documenting this entire project. And then at the end of the project, hopefully, we'll see some very dramatic energy saving on this house. This, to our knowledge, is the first project of its type in the Midwest. Their goal, too, is to be affordable. The technologies that we are bringing to this project are very affordable for the average homeowner, which is one of the bigger challenges with energy saving systems and ideas, is it affordable? Can people pay for this? We really look at the energy retrofit market as an opportunity to pick up what we call low-hanging fruit. That is just a lot of leaking, a lot of ductwork, a lot of areas that are not sealed up. And when you are able to go through the entire building and tighten those up, you get very dramatic energy savings.